20% of his body's covered in scar tissue. Second-degree burns on his back and arms. X-rays show at least 12 fractures that never properly healed. The Oliver you lost might not be the one they found.
Did you lose what won't return?
You've been through a crucible, and it changed you. How could it not?
The entire time that I was gone, I could never completely trust someone.
You should be alone.
Everyone has a demon inside of them. Darkness. Light. The killer. And the hero.
I hate to break it, dear, but saving people isn't your specialty.
You, Mr. Queen, are not a hero. You're a villain.
You are fighting the War Queen, and you need someone to remind you who you are.
You seem really lonely.
I thought that I could be me and the arrow, but I can't.
He's willing to sacrifice an awful lot to help the people of the city. He's a hero.
Because today, the Starling City Police Department is formally recognizing the individual known as the Arrow.
Yeah, I don't know how you do it. Just risk your life out there for people.
My job, to keep the people of this city safe.
Lose your heart, but don't know when.
You can inspire, but it's Oliver Queen.
If any one of us were in there and Oliver was here, you would think of something, and it wouldn't matter what the consequences were.
What we're doing, Roy, it's dangerous, and anyone that's even in our orbit can get hurt.
I know that you think that you don't deserve to be happy, but you're wrong.
Maybe Felicity will change your life.
Do you remember when I told you that because of what we do, I didn't think that I could be someone that I could really care about? That I could be with you and save the city. So maybe I was wrong. All this time I've been struggling with who I am.
Whether you're in a suit or under a hood, you're the man that I believe in.
My name is Oliver Queen. After 5 years in hell, I returned home with only one goal: to save my city. And I did. I became a hero who helped people. He told me that I'd become someone else, and I would like to maybe discover a little more about that person. If you'll come with me.
Can I say something strange?
I'm happy.